as people have said, when you see every problem as a nail, you try to attack it with a hammer. And this is not the way we need to attack the issue of drugs. It's an absolute failure. We got people locked up for lifetimes, and we're having to pay the bill for that.